This public service announcement is being brought to you by the College Foundation of West Virginia. Save time, save money, and stay on track with 15 to finish. 15 to finish reminds students that to graduate on time, they must earn at least 15 credit hours per semester. Completing 15 credit hours each semester will put you on the path to complete an associate degree in 2 years or a bachelor's degree in 4 years. School can be expensive, and research has shown that the longer you stay in college, the less likely you are to graduate. Completing 15 credit hours a semester could help you save money, make better grades, and start your career earlier. Your professors are also valuable supporters who can help you make connections on campus, catch up when you get off track, and learn more about areas that interest you. Advisors are here to help you. Be sure to get to know them. Requirements vary from program to program, so you should work closely with your academic advisors to make sure you're on track for your particular degree. From managing your class load to finding internships, advisors can steer you in the right direction. Advisors can help you manage your class load and create a balanced schedule, get back on track if you have challenges, select or change majors or minors, accommodate special class credits such as credits earned while studying abroad or from another college. 15 to finish is a plan that has been proven to work. Stick with the plan and graduate on time. For more information on 15 to finish, please visit cfwv.com.